pieces. This is an art piece I made. This is Clint Eastwood. And this is made out of walrus hide. Hat here. It's walrus hide and beads and Texas rattlesnake. This right here is a coyote tooth, and this is a Native American Indian trade bead that's thousands of years old, which is cool. And these wood beads here are from Africa. I like how it's all variety with deer skin and other skins. And I can just hear the music playing and hear it cleaning the voice. Anyway, that's how I did that unique piece of art.